Hey, Ariel, I love how we've been celebrating so many awesome women during Women's History Month.
For sure, although it's really Women's History year-round, am I right?
True, and we have a history-making trailblazer here with us today.
Yeah, we do. The great senator from the Diamond State of Delaware, Sarah McBride.
Sarah, welcome.
Thanks so much for having me. I'm so excited to be here with you both. I grew up on Disney Channel. It defined my childhood. Disney Channel original movies were my absolute favorite thing growing up. I can still remember being excited for Disney Channel original movie, like a new one to premiere, and I was so excited, and I couldn't DVR it. I watched it live. Sometimes I still go back and watch some of my favorites.
Love that.
So we have so many questions for you, Sarah. Tell us, what does a state senator do exactly?
Every single day as a state senator, I get to make change. I get to vote on issues that impact me, my family, my neighbors, issues from public schools to healthcare.
Cool, okay. Fun fact about Delaware, go.
We were the first state to ratify the Constitution, so at one point we were basically the whole country.
Ah, cool. I was not aware of that.
So, did you always know you wanted to be a community leader?
I always knew I wanted to be involved. I think a life well lived is a life that is dedicated to bringing about change, making the world a little bit kinder and a little bit more inclusive. And so I'm incredibly lucky to be able to spend my days helping to make life a little bit better for the communities that I love.
Incredible. Now, you're pretty young for a senator. What advice would you give kids about following their dreams?
Something I so wish I knew when I was growing up is that the only things that are truly impossible are the things that we don't try. For so long, I feared that there wasn't a place for someone like me at the table, that I couldn't run for office and win. But I've seen in the 30 years of my life that nothing is truly impossible.
I love that so much. I'm like, I wanna get you to say that again so I can write it down.
So how do you stay brave when times are tough or others don't believe in you?
What's so important to remember is to look around you and take stock in the love that fills your life. There's something to find that is good. No matter how challenging the world seems, so often the things that people say are the reasons why you can't participate, you can't reach your dreams, those are actually your superpowers. Those are the things that make you a stronger, better person, a kinder person. Those are the identities and the experiences that you will draw on when times get tough.
Okay, there's something else I really want to know. Having such a serious job, what makes you laugh?
What makes me laugh is spending time with my nieces and nephews. They are everything from 1 to 5 years old, and they are the funniest people that I know. In fact, I'm gonna see them very soon, and we're gonna laugh and laugh and laugh at things that are funny and things that aren't funny, but for some reason they're funny to us.
Very cute.
Tell us, how does it feel to be a woman making history?
More than anything else, the experiences that I've had help remind me that whatever obstacles stand in our way, whatever change we wanna see that seems difficult, the fact that we are all in some way living history reminds me of our capacity to bring about change. And also, I'm reminded that as someone who is oftentimes a first in the spaces that I'm in, I have a responsibility to make sure that while I may be the first, I'm not the last, and that I don't leave a Sarah-sized hole in the wall, that I use the roles that I'm in to try to bring down the wall, to try to bring down the barriers that stand in the way of any person fully and equally participating in our society and in our democracy.
Well, Sarah, I think that's great, and you are great.
And we will be watching as you continue to do great things.
Thank you so much for having me. This has been so much fun.
Thank you.
Hey, Ariel, I love how we've been celebrating so many awesome women during Women's History Month.
For sure, although it's really Women's History year-round, am I right?
True, and